It's a clean sheet of ice and a beautiful night for hockey. Hi, everybody. James Cebulski along with Ray Ferraro for EA Sports. It is about time to drop the puck. Well, we've been waiting for this one all day long, and here we go. Let's do this. The puck is dropped. We're underway. She handles the pass. Takes the pass. Here's a shot. Stops it with a glove. Wagner's going to hang on to that one for a whistle.
Quickly on top of that, James. He needed a cover there.
Still early on in this frame, James and Ray with you. So glad you could join us. Still scoreless in this one. Oh, and he takes possession of the puck from off the wing with the centers all locked up there off the draw. Stretch pass. Slides the puck to Chris. The frozen biscuits dropped, and we are back underway here. Moves it to Crisp. Pass broken up. Dumps it into the opposite side. Quick shot! Oh, he got huddled by Wagner!
Tracked that puck really well. The puck gets passed to the slot, and he has to make the save on a dangerous chance.
As the puck is dropped. From center, they get into the attacking area. Matthews plays it against the boards. And it's a quick pass to Barner. That's it! He scores! The Beavers get on the board first, and they now lead 1-0.
That's good execution from them, James, after a pretty tight first half of the period. Now they can play from in front.
And gets a little boost to come up with the puck from off the wing with both centers tied up. The Beavers have it now. Handles the pass from the right side.
Sorry, James, that sounded big. I have to tell you, that was a large hit.
Takes the feed. Puck down low. Now a quick pass to Chris. Tremendous stop by Wagner.
He's working hard to find this puck. There's all kinds of traffic in front of him, and he gets to it before the puck gets to him.
All sorts of pressure here in the offensive end. They are really applying the squeeze. Nearing the midway mark of the period. 1-0 the score. Chavez wins the draw inside his defensive zone. Winnipeg's got it along the wall. Gets a hold of the puck here at his own end. Oh, what a chance, and it goes sideways. Here's a short pass to Chavez. Quick shot, and that one's turned away. Probably want to redo on that. Grabs control of it at the point. Oh, great save there!
The play continues. He makes a save, but keeps it alive as the puck's in the corner. Chavez looking pretty uncomfortable right now. I wouldn't say that he's at 100% just watching him move around the ice. He took a pretty good jolt there, James, and I think we should take another look. He seems a little shaken up.
Past the halfway mark of this period, we got a 1-0 game to this point. Play resumes as they win the draw here inside the offensive zone. Jack's got the puck now in his own end. Pulverized him, Ray, on that play.
You know,
great hit. Takes the feed at center and moves up ahead. Slick feed. That's blocked. Scooped up along the wall by Chavez. Under siege and finally grabs that one and covers up for a whistle.
Jack's a big part of this team's offense, guys. They're trailing at the moment, and you know he'll be looking to use his zone ability to get things going.
Smart read on the play as both centers were tied up on the draw. And they'll keep on playing as icing is waved off. Winnipeg's got it in their own zone. Handles the puck. He scores!
Now you got to keep clawing back. Trailing in the game, they get the equalizer. Man, I'm watching that replay, James. You didn't really have time to call his name before that puck's on and off the stick from the low slot.
Just here in the late stages of this frame, the next goal could be a big one as we are tied. The old-timers win the draw here in the neutral zone. Los Angeles gains a hold of possession. Hammers one. Big save by the goaltender once again. The Beavers move the puck in the defensive zone. Handles the pass. They gain the offensive zone from the middle. Quick feed to Barner. Here's a shot!
Los Angeles must be feeling a little frustration. Another shot that beats the goaltender and hits the goalpost.
Moves it quickly over to Mabus. Here's a blast!
So close to this game being untied, but a really good chance hits the pipe and stays out.
Quick pass to Mabus. Trying to get the puck away from the inferno here. Oh, a whole lot of truculence with that.
That hit was delivered with intent. That's not to rub somebody out of the play. That's to send a message.
And that'll put a bow on the first 20 minutes of action here tonight. We've got lots more still to come. Second period is just around the corner. Welcome back, everybody. James Cebulski with you. Period number two, the middle frame, ready to go. A tightly contested 20 minutes to start. Let's see if this continues here in the second. Wagner's on top of that for the whistle.
Pretty quickly on top of it to kill the play.
Lots of time left in this period. We are all tied up in this one. Chavez has won the draw inside his own end. Mavis crosses the line and is on the attack. Winnipeg's on the attack. Los Angeles has it near the wall. Moves it to Matthews. Quick shot! Oh, what a chance to be a game changer! And can't convert on the play!
You don't get many opportunities in a game. You have to be ready when it shows up. And even though this is a longer range shot, he's one of the players that can beat a goaltender from here. He just misses it here.
Fires away! Unbeatable! Covers up on the play. The goaltender finally gets the much-needed whistle.
It's about time. That looks like a fire drill out there.
And breathe out there. Moments away from the face-off. Let's get back to the action. Well, with both centers tied up in the scrum, that's a smart read on her part to come up with it. Nice stop. stop by Wagner. Winnipeg's got a hold of it along the wall. Oh, and that's poked away in the offensive zone by Matthews. Tosses it to Mimas. And that's broken up. Los Angeles swings the puck from the back of the cage. Return pass. Hammers one. And that shot gets caught in traffic. And he shut the door on that last play.
Wagner's been a leader tonight. You don't need...
Breakaway! And puts it off the iron!
Oh, he looks so comfortable here. Confident in all alone.
Scores! And the critical go-ahead goal has been potted.
Well, it becomes a tug-of-war to see who's going to get the advantage here. There's that go-ahead goal. Now you can try to stretch this game out a little bit. Now, what a tough break for the goaltender. This thing's just shoveled towards the net somehow. And as it's bouncing around, the goalie can't track it, can't keep his body in front of it. Now he's got to fish it out from behind him.
Comes in off the wing as both centers were tied up on the draw. On the attack along the boards. Offside the call. We'll get a faceoff coming up. We haven't even hit the midway mark of the period. Winnipeg's got a one-goal lead. Puck is dropped, and we are back underway. Jack's got it in the defensive zone. Takes the feed at center. Nice pass. The old-timers will play it against the boards. Settles things down and gets control of it once again. Grabbed along the boards by Chavez. Taken by Matthews. Nice zone entry on the left side. Here's a short pass to Barner. Unleashes a cannon. Gets in front of it for the block. Matthews has the puck against the half wall. On the redirect. Sends it quickly to Jolly. Bank pass off the boards. And that's picked off by Barner. Los Angeles has it against the half wall. Dishes it to Jolly.
It's only a game. Why you have to be mad?
Now he takes it over the line. Sends it in on the attack. Picked up along the boards by Matthews.
That was a great
tied up on the goal.
Really good play to score and to get this game back to even. Now we'll see who can grab momentum. He doesn't waste any time getting this puck off his stick. The snapshot beats the goaltender from the high slot.
Past the midway mark of the frame, James and Ray with you tonight. We got a tie game. Winnipeg's won it. Grabs the puck at center. Turned aside by Wagner.
Even from this distance, he's not scared about sending that heat seeker into the net. He's looking for a rebound, a chance on goal, a screen, something, but the goalie turns this one away.
And now he moves it quickly to Barner. He got all that one. Puck picked up by Barner. Player goes down to the ice. There's the referee's hand in the air. Looks like we got a tripping penalty on the way. Get their man advantage unit out there for the first time tonight.
Here's their first power play of the night, James, and they can be patient on it. They want to get the good shot, not just start firing puck after puck at the net.
Hammers a shot! Scores! There was some spice on that.
I don't know how he gets free. I mean, everybody knows he's so good at this one-timer. He gets enough room to powder this thing, and it's in the net. Man, these wheelhouse one-timers, man, you just watch the puck explode off the stick on the one-timer. This is a special skill.
Los Angeles takes that one-goal lead here late in period number two.
Yeah, I've been impressed here, James. I'm just listening to their coach, and he's talking about getting another one. He doesn't want to sit back.
Here we go, one-man rush. Here's the pass. Denied that one. Goalie plays it up. Crisp's lugging the puck. feed. Picked off in front. Tries to get the puck over to Chavez. Winnipeg's going on the attack as they gain the zone. Can't make it work. Big stop just as time expires in the period. There's the horn, 40 minutes in the books. We'll get a refresh for both the players, ice. I'll be back with a third period next. Fans are buzzing. Teams are gliding into position here for the start of the third. And the clock is ticking here on period number three. Ray, with two periods in the books, what are your thoughts on the game to this point?
Winnipeg's working away and not generating much. That's got to change here in the third period, James. They want to get back in the game. They're going to get pucks to the net. Rebounds that are sitting there, they have to get them instead of having the puck cleared away.
And he takes the dish. Scoops up the puck here. Looks like there's a delayed penalty being called here by the officials. And he slides it quickly to Jolly. Whistle blows, stopping the play.
She's way too aggressive trying to defend the open ice. The other player doesn't have the puck. They have to be able to skate.
Wins the faceoff. Puck cleared from the defensive end. The ice have gained control of the puck along the wall. Handles it again. Moves it around along the half wall. Sends the feed in front. They scores! What a play!
Good thing he one-times this puck. The goalie almost gets there, but the pass is on his tape in the low slot, and he beats him clean.
We're still in the early stages of this period. You can feel the energy in this crowd. It's a tie game. Locks them up on the draw as they take possession. Grabs the puck here in the neutral zone. Shot! You'll need more than that to beat him.
Really good save. Control the rebound. Get it into the corner where you can reestablish yourself.
Feeds the puck over. Picked off by Matthews. Here's the chance on the attack. And he gets the blocker on that one to turn it away. The Beavers.
Stinky.
In position
with
the puck.
Oh, that was stinky.
Grabs the puck in the corner. Matthews is setting up behind the net. Winnipeg's got it behind the net. Moves it to the middle. And he denies that. Great opportunity there. Los Angeles gains control of the puck. Here's a pass down low. Tries to clear the puck. And there we go. Icing is the call.
Matthews likes to create scoring chances by shooting from a long range, guys. He's got that heat-seeker zone ability, which is that accuracy and power that he puts into his wrist shot. It can be harder to stop than you think.
And he's able to handle that one. The ice have possession along the boards. And that doesn't exactly go tape to tape. The ice have the puck in their own end. Jack's got it in the defensive end. Slides sends it up ahead from the right wing. Here's the pass. And that carries off a twig in front of the net. Centering pass. And that goes off a body try. Puck moved back to center, forcing them to regroup. Quick feed to Matthews. Intercepts it at center. Centering to the middle. And that's stopped. Moves it quickly over to Barner.
The players and media keep talking about the expanded skill in the game today. It is on display here. Goals from everywhere and every variety. I love it.
More than half the period has gone by. Hope you're enjoying this one. It's all tied up. Winnipeg's got it in the defensive zone. Hard on the play.
Wow, did he ever finish him hard. And when he dropped, he also dropped his stick. Now he's got to collect himself. Looks like a yard sale out there.
Moves it to the middle.
They're always working on getting rid of the puck quicker and quicker and quicker. I mean, it can't come off the stick any quicker than this, and the goalie just can't keep up from this close range.
The Beavers have gone ahead here in the back half of this third period.
Time to be smart. If there's a play, make it. If there's not, out at your blue line, in at their blue line.
From his own
end, oh, that was stinky.
He's going to wind that back up just for a moment. That was a huge hit on this last shift.
The Ice have gained control of the puck in their own zone. A nasty whack, and the officials all over that one. Here comes the official's decision.
That's not really a great penalty to take, but the penalty killers feel they can be up for the challenge. They're pretty enthusiastic going over the boards. They really like using this set here. It's simple. It's two shooters at the top, but they've got some big shots, and they want that puck to the front of the net where the traffic is. See if they can grab a rebound.
And the puck departs the zone. From his own end, he moves it up ahead. Slides it back to the blue line. Oh, excellent playing goal there!
Bit of a seeing eye shot there. Through the legs, around the sticks, on net. That's a tough save for the goalie to even find the puck.
The Beavers have it against the wall. Good hit on the play. And look at this. All sorts of pressure here building. Mavis looks around. And a good solid hit on that play. Oh, and serves up a little too sweet with that save. And a strong physical collision on the play there. The old timers get back to even strength after a huge effort by their penalty killers.
Sometimes the power play is more critical than others. Lots of pressure on that five-man group. They didn't get it done, though. They miss at a really important time.
And that shot dies in traffic. Under a minute to go here in regulation time. She handles the feed. Zero fear on this guy's part as he blocks it. Scores! Well, they say three is the magic number. And with that, he's got himself a hat trick.
Now, what a great night. I mean, you've tried so hard so often, and it just doesn't go your way. Tonight, everything falling in aces for him. Three goals at home. What a night.
Here in the later stages of this period, Los Angeles has really pushed the pace over these last few minutes, leading by a pair. Across the line and on the attack. Play is called for offside. Centers glide into the dot as a faceoff ready to resume play. Take possession, sneaking in off the wing. Barner's got the puck in his own zone. Long reach breaks up the momentum. The old-timers have it behind the net. Came up with a nice save. And that somehow stayed out of the net. Here's a takeaway! There's the whistle. Look at this penalty shot.
He's behind the whole way and eventually trips the shooter. They're going to hand out a penalty shot.
He takes a deep breath at center ice. It's go time here. Comes up with a huge stop.
He was right on the move there.
And with the two tied up off the faceoff, a great read to grab possession of the puck.
Plays when that puck goes into the net, you know how much this means. You will never forget your first goal.
Guys, this is actually his first goal with this club, and you know his teammates are going to be just as stoked as he is on this one. Lots more to see from this player right here.
There's the horn, and that's the hockey game. The Beavers deliver with a big performance tonight.
Goaltender on out, that was one of their better games in the last couple of weeks. A really solid performance.